Can I have me with a straight up? You haven't seen this before?
I have not seen this before.
Okay, so I'm going to put it back on the spring right about in the middle, and then I'm going to give it to you. So you get to, remember, you have to take it off the end. Now think how your physics works into this.
This is a topology problem.
It's topology, isn't that what it is?
I don't know how to pronounce it. I call it topology, but maybe it's topology.
It is.
And clearly... Yes.
I mean, this is what my grandfather gave me when I was like 6 years old. He would go, I'm not going to babysit tonight. Here, Mark.
Right. It seems to be clearly... I mean, it is clearly through the ring.
Oh, yeah.
It has to be. It's already possible to do a so-called successive.
I don't see how.
All right, watch. I'm going to do it so that everyone can see it again. It's on. All right. Here we go. And then April, the other one will be able to help us along. And then...